I'm on the balcony reading a novel. I take the best advice from both the Quran and the Bible. My wife bad, more beautiful than your favorite model. Don't believe in idols, I think you find the answers inside you. I used to think the biggest thing in life was getting money. Rumble in my tummy, I guess it's how it seems when you hungry. And when there's no AC in summer or heat in the winter, thinking about that walk to the shower, I wasn't trying to get up. You take for granted certain shit, like never worrying if she fuck with you cause you rich, or friends feeling like they deserving of what you get, and trying to bring you down. That dollar made people flip, like quarters I be caught up in stressing over this chip, like drowning in depression, the women liquor is slit, right? B&B's way up in the hills out in Malibu, pomegranates growing in the bushes feeling gratitude. Shorty trying to fuck with me but I just keep it casual, breaking all the rules, let her stay until the afternoon. It get lonely, I be knowing she phony. Thinking back to all of the women that really chose me, and all the times that I was the villain and she consoled me, and told me I was gonna be great. Boy, am I late. I peep the calendar like how often can I escape. I take a breath accepting what seeming to be my fate. And then I travel back to the Converses and dungarees, when we ain't had a water or sunlight to care for money trees. When everything you wanted you get it, then all you want is peace, and that comes with a whole different struggle. Homie, ain't nothing free. Yeah.